Hi friends, and welcome back to ALBA ASMR, the Scottish ASMR channel. Today we are opening four Sword and Shield Battle Styles Pokemon Booster Packs. And we got a good variety here, but I think we'll start with this one. Okay, wish me luck, guys. Starting things off with a Cherubi, and a Lickitung, nice old Gen 1, Electabuzz, Esper, which is the restrained Pokemon, whatever that means. Still don't know. Timber, Morpeko, and Boltound is our rare, which I already have for this one, which is a pity. Oh well. Energy card. Oh god, Jedward. No. Fero. Carnivine, which has some weird like texture on the top. Is that like a misprint or something? That's weird. Oh well. Not a great pack, to be honest. I've already had pretty much everything in this one. Oh well. Can't win them all, I guess. I always have good luck with the Tyranitars, so let's give it a go. I am struggling with this one. Why can't I open it? Okay, let's go. Come on, we can do it. We can do it. We can do it. Yes! I am unstoppable. Escape rope. These were essential when you were in caves in like the Gen 1 games. You know, where you every like two or three steps a Zubat would come and destroy you. And back in those days, your rival didn't heal you, you just used to kick the crap out of you. They were fun times. Luxio. Okay, not bad. Not bad at all. Let's go for this one. I am really struggling to open these packs today. I don't know what's happening. Mankey. Pig monkey Pokemon. Oh, it's that thing again. That really weird flat thing. Wild dog. Cherubi, and it's a reverse holo. Nice. Oh, nice one. Licky. Which is the licking Pokemon again. That's a new one for me. It uses its tongue much more skillfully than its hands or its feet. It can deftly pick up a single small beam with its tongue. That's a very strange word. Another escape rope. Very handy. And another Luxio. Okay, not too bad. At least one new one. Licky. Okay. And our last pack today is this one here. Ah, much easier this time. Starting off with Baltoy, Mr. Mime Galarian, Fomantis, Spiro. Oh yes, one of my favorites is the Crochet Zubat. Let's see. Their skin is so thin that they'll be burned if sunlight hits them. When it gets cold out, they gather together to warm one another's bodies. Oh, that's wholesome. Good old Zubat. Oh, Golbat. And it's reverse hollow. I think that's my new one. Oh, it's that thing, that weird derpy dragon, Drampa, which is the placid Pokemon. No. Drampa is a kind and friendly Pokemon up until it's angered. When that happens, it stirs up a gale and flattens everything around it. That's kind of dramatic. And a Honchikrow and Bruxish. Okay. Well, nothing too amazing. I think the best card for this round was the Entei. It's like the only holo at the rears. Not bad. At least these three are new. Could have been a lot worse, I guess. Okay, let's arrange our cards. So these are our reverse holos. I really like this Cherubi and this Golbat. Nice. So, in case anyone was wondering, Cherubi is a cherry Pokemon. Can you believe that? I would never have expected that. The deeper a Cherubi's red, the more nutrients it stockpiles in its body, and the sweeter it tastes. The tastier the smaller ball. Oh my god, so it like eats the smaller ball. That is wild. Okay guys, my favorite card for this round was the Entei, for obvious reasons. Pretty cool. Okay guys, here comes the codes. First come, first served. Good luck to everyone. Okay guys, tell me in the comments what was your favorite card for this round. Okay, and from me and Squirtle, we like to say like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you next time.